Mick had headliner written all over him. Red Scare, it's the jealous loser that I kicked to the curb.
You know where he is now?
Last I heard, that Mo was mastering the fine art of cot wrestling with his cellmate.
It must have sucked being the Detroit Lions and wrestling. Not Red Scare.
I was a good wrestler. No one did the Russian like me.
Too bad you couldn't be as good a criminal. Rap sheet a mile long, always getting pinched.
You steal that?
Doesn't look familiar.
Not what Bear says.
I don't know a bear.
How about a machine? You know Mick Malone?
Nope.
Now, then, you must have hit your head pretty good when he slammed you to the ground like a rag doll.
What's your point with all this?
Look, we'll go slow, so try to keep up. This 44 is a gun that killed Mick. You don't talk, slap the gun theft on you, you got another 7 years.
Even more for Mick's murder.
Well, hypothetically, if I'd taken Bear's gun, imagine it had some worse, so I wouldn't have kept it more than a few weeks.
Hypothetically, what might you have done with it?
I traded it for some stuff.
What kind of stuff?
Well, steroids, hypothetically. And I'd have sent it to this guy, Seal Tavern, known for the good juice.
Sent? Like, in the mail?
Might have been in Tampa at the time.
All right, you sent a gun through the mail?
Hypothetically. But I made him sign for it. I ain't stupid. Bottom line, I didn't have that gun. Seal did.